Welcome to Best Useful Tips. Here I will show you how to use ActiveWedge on Google Pixel 3a, 3a XL, Pixel 4, 4 XL, 3 XL. Go to settings, scroll down up to system, tap on gestures. Here you can see ActiveWedge, tap on it. By default, enable ActiveWedge on your device. Here you can adjust quiz sensitivity, increase or decrease. Here you can see other options, quiz for your assistant, allow when screen is off, or squeeze for silence. You can use this feature to quickly squeeze your bottom of the screen to launch Google Assistant on your device. Now here you can see adjust squeeze for your assistant to quickly launch your assistant at any time. Just squeeze the bottom half of your phone and release. It's easy to use. Here you can adjust sensitivity for release Google Assistant on your later. It's quite easy to use or enable or disable ActiveWedge on your Google Pixel, Pixel 3a, 3a XL and other devices. To disable ActiveWedge, system, gesture, ActiveWedge, turn off squeeze for your assistant, and you can see disable on your Google Assistant or a ActiveWedge on your device. It's quite easy to enable or disable ActiveWedge. That's it. Please like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to get latest tips.